it's 90-year-old Dick Van Dyke belting out the Mary Poppins classic, Let's Go Fly a Kite.
Up through the atmosphere.
The legendary performer was visiting Walt Disney's childhood home in Chicago when he broke into a sing-along. It was way back in 1964 that Van Dyke starred as the cheerful chimney sweep in the beloved Disney movie.
With your pistol and tight to the string of your kite.
Now he's proving he can still carry a tune.
Fly a kite.